have already each amassed a tidy little sum, but it is time to take those 11 spins and turn it into big dollars, and we have 50,000 big dollars up there waiting for you to win it. Don't forget the whammy, because he'll come out and take away all that money, so be careful. Let's look at your totals. We've got Chris at $1,288, David at $2,450, and Jeff, you are in first place with $2,995, which means you get to play last in the final round. That puts you in an advantageous position. Sit back and relax. We're going to go to the player with the least amount of money. Chris, two spins, $1,288. Let's go for the $5,000. You ready? No whammies. $600. Gets you up to $1,888, Chris. One spin left.
Okay, I got it.
Gonna go. Looking for big dollars. He's in third place. Wants to get to first. $1,500. You are in first place, Chris, with $3,388. Let's see if it holds up. David, $2,450, four spins. We have yet to hear from a whammy. Are you ready?
Okay, let's go for some money.
Stop at big screen TV, David. Value at $3,800. Well into first place. Brings your total up to $6,250. Three spins left. Press your luck.
Oh, let's keep going.
Gonna go, says David. $6,250 at stake.
And stop.
Stop at $600.
Yeah.
$6,850. Two spins left. Press your luck to pass, David.
Oh, I'm gonna keep going.
Gonna keep going.
More money up there. And stop.
Stop.
Three, two, one, big bucks. Hey, you were supposed to win for me.
Took your big bucks off into space, David. One spin, no dollars. You do have that one spin left. You can make some big bucks. You can get 5,000, go back into first place.
Oh, I'm gonna get back up there.
Ready?
All right.
Here we go.
Stop
at $750, and
all right,
more importantly, a spin. $750 puts you back in the money column, and you have one spin left. What are you going to do, David?
I'm going to go for the big bucks.
Big bucks, looking for $5,000.
Stop.
Stop at $700. $1,450. David, you're in third place. One whammy. We now go to our champion, Jeff, with $2,995. Second place, five spins. Are you ready, Jeff? $2,995 on the line. Stop at $4,000 at a spin. Timed it right, Jeff. $69.95, five spins. You're in first place by about $3,600.
I'm going.
Gonna go. $69.95 on the line.
Stop.
$5,000 at a spin. Jeff, $11,995. First place by $8,000. Five spins left. What are you gonna do?
I'm playing.
Gonna play. $11,995 is sitting there waiting.
Stop.
Oh. Easy come, easy go, Jeff. The only thing you have in your favor in a big one is four spins. You can build that right back up again. $0.
I'm going.
Right now. We're gonna go. Here we go. With a spin. Home territory to you, Jeff. Back into first place. Four spins left. You've got about $600 more than Chris.
I'm going.
Here he goes again. $4,000 on that line.
Come on, big bucks. Stop.
$5,000. Jeff, unbelievable. You hit it four times. $9,000. Four spins left.
I'm going.
Gonna go again. $9,000.
Stop
at $2,000. You're back up to $11,000 again, Jeff. Three spins left. $8,000 more than Chris.
If I pass,
pass them to Chris. She's the player with the next highest amount of money. $8,000 more than she has.
I'm gonna pass.
Pass. You're passed to Chris. $3,388. Chris welcomes him. She figures maybe she can make some more money. Chris, there's three you have to take. You've got $8,000 of catching up to do. You ready?
Okay,
here
I'm
comes
ready.
The first
Come on,
one.
Stop!
Stop at Puerto Vallarta, Chris. Trip worth $1,393 brings you up to $4,781. You've got about a little less than $7,000 to catch up to Jeff. Two more spins you have to take. Are you ready?
I have to.
$4,781. Jeff's waiting patiently with $11,000. $700. Chris, you now have $5,481. You're going to have to pick up something on that board that gives you an additional spin. $5,000 will not be enough. You have to pick up at least something with an additional spin to beat Jeff. He has $11,000. Are you ready,
Chris?
I can't
pass it.
All right, he can't pass it. You have to take it. Jeff's waiting. Chris is waiting. Who's going to be the champion? Is it going to be our returning 750 and a spin? It's not over. Now, Chris, 62-31. You have about $5,000 less than Jeff. If you get $5,000, you will win. Or the other option is you can pass that one spin to Jeff. If he whammies, you win the game.
Yeah. Jeff, you can have it.
Chris passes it to Jeff. Champ, $11,000 is sitting there waiting for you. One spin. Let's see if you can fend it off and continue with the champ.
Big box.
Stop! Stop it. A video recording camera. Jeff, you did it. You did it. That's $2,045. $13,345. You're the champ. You've done it. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this session. Congratulations, Jeff.